weighing in at 222 pounds, the WWE Champion, CM Punk.
Doesn't ring to start this match, it tolls. It tolls to let the world know that one of these men will be engulfed in flames.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Ow, what an elbow! That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Blasted. CM Punk got absolutely blasted there. What impact delivered from that toss. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Here we go. Those flames are ready for burning. Oh, mama. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. That elbow did some damage.
Hell hath no fury like this match.
An elbow! And that one hurt his hand! Whoa!
Wow, how good is this guy?
Bam!
Punk into the headlock. And there's the physicality of the Barbarian. Atomic drop. What should Punk's strategy be at this point, King?
I'm not sure there's anything he can do. They were very well matched going into this one. All he can hope for at this point is, look!
Oh my, the Barbarian destroying everything in sight. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
The Barbarian wins! And here's some highlights from the matchup.